the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. It's a beautiful phrase from the Lord's Prayer that we pray whenever we pray that prayer. But the operative word is as. It's not whether we forgive the sins of others, but as we forgive the sins of others, those who have sinned against us, to the length, to the breadth, to the height, to the depth, that we forgive those around us. We want to be very generous in forgiving those who have sinned against us, because we want God to be generous in forgiving us. He told us the measure we use to judge others will be the measure that's used to judge us. And if we recognize that that our brother or our sister has something against us, we need to go and be reconciled with them first and to forgive them before we come to the altar and offer our sacrifice. So we cannot forgive others with conditions. We cannot force others to be humiliated in order to receive our forgiveness, or that they have to do this or that or the other thing before we will forgive them. That's not the case at all. God didn't put preconditions on his forgiveness of us. We should not put preconditions on our forgiveness of those around us. So forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Very, very important part of this beautiful prayer of Jesus. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you forever.